And so the water's on the way.
There they go. Anna Marie looks like she's on the head already. At the meet last weekend, Anna Marie was a few milliseconds off of qualifying A standard for nationals. So she gets another go at it today.
Another crack at the whip.
Another crack at the whip, as some may say. Alright, 200 meters in, and it looks like AJ has a clear lead. Sterling is hanging on. We are so proud of her. We got three viewers. Thanks for coming out today. Here they come.
Good job, Sterling!
But still McKenzie leading, but now that is Anamata Becko moving up into second.
All right, she's got a challenger.
McKenzie on the inside, Matt.
All right, this is them going at it.
Jenna, if you were running, would you be done by now, probably?
Yeah, if I was running this 800, I would probably be crossing like the line about now.
Did this almost fall?
Just tripped.
Looks like AJ almost tripped. She is falling back a little bit.
Officially, for MMI, 215-01.